especially in today's age, like we see so much on Instagram, we see so much on Twitter, we see so many different body type faces, hair, and all of that. And we like, today I'm gonna look like this, and tomorrow I'm gonna look like
What's up, chat? It's your boy, Matty Griggs, and I'm back at you guys today with one of the most lit, one of the most positive and uplifting podcast review in-depth videos you will ever look. So sit back, relax, watch this video, Black women, because this is for you. I need you guys to like, comment, and subscribe and run them views up, because this message you don't want to miss out on. What I'm going to be doing for you guys today is analyzing the Angie Martinez In Real Life podcast with none other than Jartavia, better known as the City Girl JT. I take your man. Listen, I just want to say this because I feel like there's not a safe space for Black women, so this is why I'm making this video. I see a lot of successful Black women out here doing their thing, killing it. I'm talking about realtors, I'm talking about rappers, I'm talking about entertainment. I'm just talking about all successful from the top to the bottom. But what I'm not seeing is people, especially Black men, out here exalting your Black woman. I look at every other culture and I see everybody lifting up their women. Black men, we need to do a better job at loving our Black queens, you guys, because we were placed on this earth to honor our women. Our women are not honoring us today because we are not honoring them. That's a message, man. I'm saying, you guys, you need to do a better job at just being there for your Black women. I'm talking to every Black man when I say this. I'm talking to my sisters when I say this. I get it. I understand y'all frustration. I understand why y'all walking away and going to different cultures to get that love. I understand why y'all don't trust us. Because I'm a Black man and I'm saying I'm here and I love y'all. And this platform and my channel is going to be a direct representation of the love that I have for my Black women. I don't see nobody else doing or in the lane that I'm in, so I just said I'm gonna just go ahead and take this lane on my own and do my thing. You feel what I'm saying? So yeah, I say this because I was watching the Angie Martinez interview when she was talking to JT, and I was listening and observing and taking notes, and I understood JT's frustration at how everybody be attacking her in the comments. Everybody's attacking the Black woman in real life and in this false reality that we call social media. But nobody is exalting the Black woman. And I felt her pain. So I said, I'm going to make a video because I want everybody to know and understand that we are nothing, Black men, without our Black women standing by our side. And we have lost their trust and their love, and we need to get it back. But first, we need to say, all due respect, we love them and we can't do nothing. I know I'm not nothing without a Black woman. I came from a Black woman, got my game from my Black woman. What did Tupac say? I wonder why we hate from our women, why we take from our women. We got to do a better job, you guys. So I said, yeah, I had to get on here and tell you guys, listen, from now on, these videos is going to be directed towards my Black women. I'm going to exalt Black women with my voice, with my platform, with my channel. And in the process, I want everybody to be uplifted. I want everybody to feel positive and motivated. And I want Black love to be something that's not to be played with, Black men. So if you want me to do another analyze breakdown for another video talking about somebody else that y'all want me to exalt, let me know in the comments. I need you guys to subscribe. I need you guys to like. I will be dropping the Angie Martinez In Real Life podcast interview in the description below, so you guys can check out that interview so you can see exactly what I'm talking about. But yeah, that's all I got for today, y'all. Peace.